Hi, good morning, my dears. How are you? Okay, fine. Then does everyone read newspaper daily? Okay, good students. Everyone read newspaper daily. Then didn't you hear the last class? Tell me. Yes, frog. Then ten. Grass, a river, then big tree, then fish, then chenny, then sky, okay, sky, etc. Then write down in your notebook. Okay, then did you observe different types of organisms in your surroundings? Do they have same dwelling place? Do they have same dwelling place? Does the elephant lives? Tell me. Yes, elephant lives on land. Good, correct answer. Then where does the fish live? Fish lives in water. Good. The next, where does the tortoise live? Tortoise live both in water and on land. Okay. Have you noticed that some organisms live in water and some on land and some in water and on land? Okay, correct. Oh, look at this box. Reddish. Okay. Then take your notebook, classify organism according to their dwelling place. Okay. For example, in water, fish, octopus, etc. Then on land, elephant, tiger, etc. Then both in water and on land. Yes, tell me, tortoise, frog, etc. Okay, then come to the table. Finish? Okay, did you all like fish? Do you grow fish in aquarium? What a fun to see it, isn't it? Yes or no? Tell me. Yes. Then, have you noticed what is the shape of the fish? What is the shape of the fish? Tell me. Okay, correct answer. Tell me. Just like a boat. Then, we can understand that this shape with a both end pointed enables the fish to move through in water. The fins also help the fish to swim in water. Okay. Look at the body parts of the fish. Read it. Yes. Tail, gills, eye, mouth, dorsal fin, then pectoral fin. Okay, then all of you take your notebook, then draw and mark its parts. Okay, then okay, finish. Yes, I give a task for you. All are ready? Okay, yes. First word, to make a model of fish using with paper or cardboard. Okay, all are ready? Then second word, make a beautiful aquarium in your home. Okay. Then stay safe. Then stay home. Okay. Bye-bye.